golf gurus, buckle up for the week's top 15 golf marvels. At 15th, it's puttmaster Rick Shields with a monster putt.
Okay, so four, a three, I'm just off the green, back up the hill, left to right.
Bosh.
Thanks.
In 14th, Johnny Reynolds fires a near ace that's paying rent on the hole.
And onto the picturesque fourth hole. A very much downhill par three, so it probably plays 20 less than the yardage, so this is just a wedge. Nothing to be said for left because of all the trees. Bunkers short, left and right, and that could go in the hole. Got on my tippy toes to see where that's ended up, but it's 3 feet away. Crenti languishing in the thick rough somewhere nowhere near the hole as I've somehow managed to miss my birdie attempt.
Swooping into 13th, Chris Reynolds makes golf balls dance into the hole.
Here's Crenti, long birdie attempt after knifing his wedge. Huge slope. Wow. That's unbelievable. Glad I got that on camera. Look at his smug face.
At 12th, Brad Dalkey chips it in for the bird like a boss.
All right, Bubby, you got one nice, I don't know, 2 feet or so. I'm gonna try to make this thing, Luis. You think I'm gonna make it?
Yeah, you got it in you.
Okay, okay. Dead straight.
Jeez. Sit. In the hole.
Come on.
Good chip.
Come on, Brad!
Come on, baby!
Let's go,
Luis!
You called it, brother! Let's go!
Come on!
Come on!
Luis,
shot,
you're my boy.
Brad.
You're my boy, Luis.
So good.
Come on.
Jeez. Sit. In the hole.
Yep. Come on.
Good chip.
Come on, Brad!
Our 11th spot goes to Green Machine Thomas Broders, blasting off from 350 yards away.
Oh, my.
Uh-oh.
Well...
That's, well, I caught a toe.
Good
one.
I think it's on.
You see it?
That is on.
Still on?
Still on.
Still on.
Damn!
I think it's pin high.
That paradigm high toe is a little different. Good. That paradigm high toe, it just comes off that toe with no spin. Let's go.
Not quite there, but...
Yeah.
Stop turning.
Good job,
bud.
10th is Grant Horvat's chip-in that lands smoother than butter on a hot biscuit.
About to get really interesting after this hole. Two par fives that you can get after are coming up. Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh!
This one's going in.
Yeah! Woo! I'm even par, baby. Bob doesn't have his phone right there, but Bob would be jumping in the water with him, but.
You know, just when I sit down to relax and think that things are slowing down, this guy chips in for birdie. I should laugh, I really shouldn't. I really shouldn't. Oh, what a chip in for birdie. Ladies and gentlemen, never, ever count Mr. Horvat out of a golf match.
Come on, Scott.
I literally knew it, bro.
Come on, bro.
I literally was thinking it.
For ninth place, AJ Pujol's 6-iron rip took a bounce luckier than a 4-leaf clover.
6-iron in hand, downwind. Let's get it close.
This is like in the hole.
Yeah, that's just right of the pin. My hit the bank going.
I don't know. That could be really good, dude.
You hit 6-iron?
Yeah, I feel like it might be a little right, though. There's a bank just right of the
is
hole.
Is it going to really kick hard?
It could.
Okay.
Do you almost like 7-iron, brother?
I was just going to say.
I'm going to hit 8. But I hit that really well.
Whoa.
Oh,
man.
Right.
Oh, man. Now I got to make this putt.
You got to uphill a little bit left or right. But because of how slow these are, I'm not going to give the hole away. Got to be aggressive on this eagle putt. Here we go. I got too anxious over that one and pulled that. Birdie is what we take, but wow, what a wasted opportunity there for eagle.
In eighth, it's Michael West with a sizzling 9-iron landing within a foot from the hole.
Tucked to the front, fly a lie, 9-iron.
I just need a couple nice strikes. Just the wedges have been lovely. Putting, fine. Normally the opposite. Normally got my strike right and I can't putt to save my life, so. Better.
Oh, it's gonna be so good.
Is it gonna turn?
It'll bounce right.
Short.
It'll bounce right. Oh, it is.
Funny old game, isn't it?
Oh, sure. My hand was like this on the camera then.
It bounced so far, oh, short lip.
Mate, that's so close.
And the conditions are just, it's just.
I tell you what, that helps the break 90, that does. That helps the break 90.
And here are some epic honorable mentions that didn't make it into the points.
Oh my God. I think he hit it.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's get it.
Rick before
you
cut.
Let's go!
Go in!
You did it! You did what you said you were gonna do!
Oh my God. Dead straight.
Claiming seventh, Mason Nutt cracks his driver off the deck from 280 yards
out. How far
out.
Do I have? 278.
Are you going for a big old slide?
Yeah.
You're going for the green?
Yeah.
Holy.
He has to.
He's going for the green, guys. He has 278. He has to slice a driver.
Slice driver, man. In the slice driver, I got to take it over the out of bounds and then hopefully it cuts. So 280, just got to rip it and hope.
It's on
is
the
that
front.
On the green?
It's on the front.
Oh,
that was 280.
Never far from home. Thank you. Come on now. I'll give you a clip. I'll give you a clip every once in a while, Tig.
Bad boy, man. What a bad mamba jamba.
Never.
Oh,
bad
mamba jamba.
Dude, he's going to make a shot at this.
I mean, he's one over. He's two shots back and he just got on in two. He's gonna have an eagle putt.
You think I would've hit that shot?
Don't answer. You asking rhetorical questions
still?
Don't
answer.
Don't answer.
Oh boy, this is crazy. I can't believe I have a putt to get in position here. I'll love the best shot of my life with the best putt of my life.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Wants it.
I couldn't leave it short, boys.
I respect that.
Couldn't leave the eagle putter, too. Okay, tester going back. Really ramping up around here now, Ticket.
Stay up.
No!
Go ahead, Grant.
All right, there she goes.
At sixth, Luke Kwan plays his 8-iron with Swiss watch precision.
All right, I'm kind of thinking the same thing as Ty. He hit an 8. I'm going to go with an 8. Probably not going full. It looks like there's a backstop, but I think that backstop's maybe a little bit too far to use, so. Trying to basically just land it right at the flag.
Oh, wrong way. Settle. Somehow not be in the bunker.
Oh! It's gonna
what
go in.
What kind of luck is that?
Oh, no.
Settle.
Sit. Okay.
Ty, you get one of those holes, I got one of those holes. What was that? I thought it was going to go in the bunker. Oh, I hope that's a tap in.
Oh, oh my God! What?
I do not deserve that. I feel so guilty.
I don't deserve my...
Well, that's true. He didn't deserve his birdie that he made. He made that right on that hole, actually. The part that you guys can't see, but... Oh my. I feel the same thing as you, Ty. If I made that hole in one, I don't know if I would count it.
That's the cool thing about the hills, though. It's like,
yeah,
kind of got so many undulations. You can hit a poor shot and still like make this.
The thing is about the hills, which I love, like you can kind of use these hills and backstops and stuff for your advantage, but if you're on the other side of the backstop, you're screwed.
Well, three in a row. He's making a comeback here. $100 hole.
$100 hole right here. Ty's got to make it to push.
Starting our top five, Mason Nutt braves the water and sticks a three-wood shot on the green at number five.
This could be my death, but I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
That's a bold play here.
I mean, not right at the pin, but I got to get something going.
Dude.
Gotta go.
Please be.
Gotta go.
Oh, this could gotta be go. Good. It's downwind.
What a shot.
Mason, you are
Wow. Dude, look at this lightsaber.
God. You are a dog.
Oh, whoa. What a shot.
Wow. That is bold. I'll teach you that one more.
Please do.
Can we also golf Old Glory?
That's what
I'm Please. We'd love to have you. We'd love to have you.
Look at Chad throwing out those poles.
You gotta do the old backward drop. Hey, hit him with the old backward drop. The old stick him.
You gotta have it, Sky. I mean, you can't get that close off the tee and then do nothing with it, you know?
Oh, did he do it?
No, is this for the eagle.
Eagle!
Wait.
Get in the shadow.
Hold on. Get in the shadow.
It's too far. Yeah, it's sitting in the dimple. It's settled in.
Are you serious? Golf ain't fair, man. Golf ain't fair. That's that is half a centimeter.
It is a good birdie.
Fourth is Ryan Sullivan, just a whisper away from an ace on a 337-yard par 3.
Now making our way back to hole 16, we have Ryan Sullivan. Not his best day today. He is currently plus 3, but he got a drivable par 4. Anything can happen. Oh, this is looking good. Running up, running up. Take the break, take the break. What a shot there by Ryan Sullivan. Absolutely phenomenal golf shot. He's going to have that left for his eagle. Almost got to see a hole in one on a par 4. Great shot there, Ryan. And now we have Ryan Sullivan trying to make his eagle here. Plus 3, he could get it to plus 1 and would really need some finish on the way in to try to get to that projected cut, but anything's possible. What a shot by Ryan. That hurts, y'all. That hurts. All good. Tap in birdie. Can't complain about that. Gets him to plus 2 heading in to hole 17.
For third, David Kim's ace tees on a 217-yard par 3 had us all holding our breath.
But first here, David Kim, 4 under par on 17, after a very clutch birdie on 16. Again, a pretty hard par 3 down the hill, 213 yards, sitting at 4 under par. Needs a nice little finish here to secure a spot. We got the tracer on the right. It looks pretty good. It's actually headed right at the pin. Let's see what it does here.
Uh-oh, he might have.
Oh my gosh, what?
Go!
Wow. Wow. Let's see David. I mean, that right there is the best shot we've seen all day by far, and it's not even close. But who knows, someone could do better later on in this video. You never know.
Second place goes to Griffin Lockhart with a beautiful hole out.
35 yards.
Club?
54.
Old reliable.
Just need one last good shot. Putting the glove back on. My hands are way too sweaty. I'm so nervous.
Mm-hmm. That went in.
It went in. Oh my god.
What the hell?
And top dog in first place is Ryan Sullivan, with an ace from 213 yards away in the Good Good Championship. Now that's a hole in one, folks.
Shot. Now on the tee, we have Ryan Sullivan just coming off that tap in birdie. Let's see if he can bounce back here on hole 17. Oh, the shot is up. This looks beautiful. This is absolutely tracking. Go, go. He's made it. We have a hole in one. The first ever hole in one in Good Good Championship history belongs to Ryan Sullivan. This was heard all over the course. News got around so quick. Congratulations, Ryan Sullivan, on the hole in one. Let's watch it from back here. Look at that strike. Look at that impact. Look at this tracer just coming in. Brought to you by Rapsodo Golf. You see the numbers up there. Club speed 98, ball 132. Oh, this shot is beautiful. I could watch it all day. Here we go. Watch it come in. Watch it land. And it just rolls perfectly right in the center of the cup, carrying pace. Ryan Sullivan, y'all. That gets him to even par.
What's going on?
Colin just said he's not joking. He said hole in one.
Am I on the tee box at 17?
Talking about 17th, par 3.
Yeah, I'm on
2017.
That's
not
a hole in one.
Oh, the freaking goal! That's so
dude.
Sick!
Dude.
Oh my god.
Holy.
Wow.
Can I say something? That's sick. Let's go, baby.
Dude.
Wait, who got a hole in one?
219 yards.
Damn.
Are you?
Roger, roger. Who made the hole in one? Over.
Ryan Sullivan.
Ryan Sullivan. Shout out
to you, Ryan Sullivan.
Dude, what the frick, you animal.
Let's go.
Dude, that's crazy. Silver lining on a otherwise not so great ball striking day.
Hey, that's good content for
the good, good boys.
I mean, what more do you want? I mean,
my score is no good today, but.
Oh my God, that's dude. Insane.
Job, brother. I asked Justin for the numbers off the last one, and I was like, all right, I'm gonna hit this half the height. Just rolled in, perfect.
Oh, it was like a putt. And like mid-flight though, I was like, go in.
Did we have a guy up on the tee box filming too?
I mean, it's perfect content. I was like, what better time?
Oh my God.
Got a favorite shot from this week? Or think we missed something epic? Drop a comment down below. And don't forget to smash that like button. Until next time, Fairway Fanatics, catch you on the back nine.